Hello and welcome, guys, to another episode of Assassin's Creed Rogue. Oh man. Where do I need to go? Wait a sec. What is that? Hunting. Let me see what this is about, man. Because I don't even know. Just noticed that. Ending challenge. What? Just adjusting sound on my headphones. There. Should be fine. Alright. Now, where is the thing? Can I go here? I can. Gonna hunt. No idea what, but hopefully it will be fun to do. Because that's the whole point of gaming, it has to be fun. Oh. Did it die? Yeah, it died. Bone, deer hide, and whatnot. Wait, this is a house. Wait, oh, that's a dude.
Killing people is easy. Killing beasts, not so much.
I disagree, buddy. I really disagree. Collect your pelts within time limits. Oh, fuck. Let me just... I want to climb up. Alright. Wait. Nice. Fudge. What? Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. I can barely see. There. Ooh, there's multiple. Where is it? Right here. Ah, I didn't. I failed. Crap. Oh, I see it. Wait. Oh, I did kill her. What the fuck? Didn't think I did. Alright. Oh. Oh. All right. There. Fuck. There. I have 2 minutes. There. All right, I got it. This is it. You're gonna give me 2 grand, right? Oh shit, so what I meant to do. You know what I meant to do. Morgan, Cross River. I have no idea why. Now we're gonna proceed with the missions. Like, about the game, I need to be honest about something. And this is something that was also... What? That was also present in Assassin's Creed 3, especially. Because of the whole idea of playing as a Templar. There's something in me that absolutely hates playing as a Templar. I just cannot be bothered playing as a Templar. Thank you. Let's go for fleets. Naval campaign, blah blah blah. Skip all reports. Secure. All right, cool. It's safe now. Yeah, let's go. We can go. Secure. Oh, no more ships. Shit. I need to... Nice. Save. We can go. Oh, okay. I guess. I don't know. I think I'm getting it. I'm not too sure. Upgrade ship. Yeah. Let's buy shit. Ooh, yeah. Hell yeah. New cannons. Yep, storage for heavy shot. And then storage for mortars. Oh man, I need this so bad. I don't care about this. Yes. More crew, right? Yeah. Alright, good enough for me, man. Now, cause this I fucking need. I'm gonna try, see what it looks like. Figurehead. First Abstergo Entertainment. Yeah, I guess. Wheels. Morgan wheel. Ah, shit. This is nice, I think. Not sure. Let's go for it. Now, let's go. Man, I really hate playing as a Templar, or on the Templar side, unless, like, it's infiltration and stuff. Man, I'm really feeling cold. Black and red. Okay, I can't see much of what it looks like. Okay. Yeah, I do. Fudge, man. That's where I need to go. But maybe... Oh, what? That's just a gang, though. So, is it's not synced. What is that? Supply fucking camp?
Let out some sail!
Alright. I just know I'm gonna get jump scared by the fucking whale. I'm so tired. What? Oh,
I dug his grave with a silver spade.
Clues up, ease and sticks, pull down and clue up.
I dug his grave with a silver
spade. Marais Rochaud. Come on, Shay. What do I need to do here? Climb this shit. Oh, there's a dude. Oh yeah, the colonel.
Shay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Never mind. Jack,
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Moncada. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Moncada. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him.
Okay, Shay. That's noble of you. Do not take damage. While I locate, right?
I hope I'm not too late.
Oh my god, I'm being... Fucking hate these guys, man.
Now you will pay the debt.
Fucking hate these motherfuckers. What the heck, man? Could I climb that? I don't know. Can I? Oh, I can. All right, calm down. Ooh, shit.
Do not let him get away. I mean it.
Holy shit. What the hell? Well,
that's the last of them.
Master what? Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your man to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
Well,
if you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk
into a trap. I would hardly expect a French to defend us. Would you?
No.
I would have continued to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac.
Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well, I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
Okay.
You live. Attack!
Ah, shit.
Take cover!
What will you have me do, Shay?
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can.
Oh, Shay!
I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around soon.
Come on, Shay. What the fuck? Don't kill me. Don't kill me, dude. Come on. Kill snipers and do not get detected. Fuck. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Yeah.
He's in my sight.
Holy shit. Well, I killed two of them. The bitch over there.
Yeah.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, Shay. You can't find me. You can't find me. You cannot find me. Oh, the fucking stalkers. I hate these guys. Can you leave me alone, please? By the way, there has to be a corpse around here. God damn it. I have sleep. Well, I have this. No, I don't. Never mind. This one, that one is bad. I basically need to go around. Alright, so be it. I'll go around. But then... right here, dude. Damn it. Alright, you don't see shit. And this is where I'll climb. Come on, Shay. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. The other guys. I need your fucking ammo, dude. Oh! Yeah. Come on.
Whatever you do, don't let that man flee.
What? What the fuck?
Hurry. Segawase will not relent.
Segawase. You know this man, Mr. Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin. As I was. So
oh, what the fuck?
Now this assassin knows.
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now.
All right. Supposed to be undetected, but I know I just failed that for sure. Motherfucking bitch pushing me. For no reason.
You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed.
What trap?
But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
Survive what? What the? Idea what happened.
Lose the sails!
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Chain!
The hell?
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir, I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onapraga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.
Okay. I only did half. Fuck it. I didn't have enough supplies not to get detected, so... Now, dude, I was back... somewhere. Where? Don't know, but I am supposed to go there. Huh. So I can go this way. This is like restricted and it's hard, so I don't want to do that yet. I don't want to do that yet. Why can't I? You know. So I'm gonna go down and then right and then shit.
Loose.
Come on. Now.
You know.
Oh shit. Wait, what is that?
Fire!
Oh, what? She disappeared?
Fire!
I failed. What the fuck? All right. Now we just wait. God damn. All done. Whew. Gonna make it my fleet. Nice. What is this though? I don't know. I'm gonna send you to my fleet. Oh.
Move now!
Move to where, you asshole? All right.
Lose a trip too.
Whoa, that bitch. All right, sing to me, man. And let me know if the fucking whales, because I'm gonna fucking scream. I got the boat police after me. What is that? Okay. I don't want to do that yet. Alright, so now that that is done, because I'm going to do the forge, I think. Please, whale. Don't show up, because I'm going to scream. Oh!
Unusual to see the French and British fighting around here. Flotsam, sir. Fire!
I don't want the fucking fort. I'm not gonna do the fort yet. Fuck the mortars, dude. Yeah. It's alright, I don't care. I know. I don't mind, dude. Like, I remember in Black Flag, there was this fort that it took me so long to beat.
Danger has passed. Anchor away!
What is that? Call ship? Call ship for what? I don't fucking get it. Don't care about the Templar map, dude. Wait, what is this for? Oh. Okay. Alright, just bear with me one sec. Sheep beacon. Okay. So, fuck, man. What the fuck is this place? Like, it's being built. Am I gonna build this? This gonna be my headquarters or what? Hey. Who are you? Colonel? Okay, I have about 23 minutes to do this.
So, Colonel, it seems my life has an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk. But I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript, why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kisigawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French.
Oh, prosperity! I want it! Yeah! Come on!
Johnson stockpiled powder and shot here.
Bless him.
You have to go to my ship, I think. The Morgan, maybe. Right? Oh, shit. Come on. Ah! Yeah! Alright. Fuck. Ooh.
So, not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kisigawase has any weaknesses?
He hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
May Lady Luck be with you, then.
Yeah.
My own luck.
Oh, shit.
The Catholic exerts a certain amount of control over the army, or part of it anyway. But we'll need both the soldiers and their native allies if we're to set up a proper defense against Kisigawase.
Orinda, there's rabbits. Alright, wait a sec. Let me see if I can climb this fuck. Alright, so far so good. Then I need to traverse to the other side. Oh, what the fuck? I can't even see where the fuck, man. Come on. Up, up, up. Oh, nice sunshine. Alright, Shake, because I want to do... 12? Fuck. I need to go on the mission then. What is that? Wait a minute. Fuck. One. Move.
Oi, hold. Time to die.
Blessings on you, sir. Thank you.
You're welcome. Dude, come on, I need shit. And I don't have much time, so I kinda need to speedrun through this.
What's in the cave?
Get out of there. I can see you sticking out.
You know what would be good if you could, if there was a mechanism that you could actually.
How do I get into that cave? You have no.
Oh, what? Who's been killing them? Holy shit. Climb this.
So long as we hold the old woman hostage, these Oneida will not help the English.
My most humble heartfelt thanks.
All right. Holy shit, is that guy helping me?
Hold there. Oh, my.
Listen, dude. There. Now, where are the goddamn hostages? Oh shit, don't burn yourself, Shay. This is a bunch of bullshit, is what I think. Come on. Oh, he's alone.
My most
come on. Don't know if I can sink to that without failing the mission.
Teach you to help the redcoats.
You have my gratitude, sir.
Come on. There's one more. Okay.
Oi, pull!
Oh, thanks so much, game. Like, god damn. So might as well just use sleeping guards then. The best thing. No.
Oh. do I get into that cave?
Blessings on you, sir.
This is the only way. All right.
Oi. Make sure you find them all.
This is already waking up. Oh, man. Nah, dude. Did I free them? I think so. Oh, what? Fuck, they're all over there. The berserk one.
So long as we hold the old woman hostage, these Oneida will not help the English.
There.
My most humble.
Nice. Alright, 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 alright. Please give me sleep. Nice. Let me see. So that's only one though. Those are two. Okay. I'm gonna go for that one then. Oh! Oh, oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Fucking game. Alright. Oh man, I need to hurry the fuck up. Oh shit, it's not what I meant! I need two more, man. There's only one. I need to climb the fuck up then.
Stop you!
Fudge!
Alright, you could have got...
Fuck. Find a dude. Climb it up. That's the one I want. I got it. Shit, yeah.
Venerable one. My name is Shay Patrick Cormick. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shay Patrick Cormick. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
Thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man.
Oh, no.
Would you be so kind as to walk with me?
Lady, you gotta hurry up, man. I don't have much time. Fuck. Please. I follow you, but hurry up.
I am called Onata.
Okay.
There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave.
Okay,
you
lady.
You are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me, venerable one.
It is you who honor us, Shay Patrick Cormack. Farewell.
Okay. Oh. Look, guys, I'm gonna stop it here and I'll see you next time, alright? Take care of yourselves.